I love God. I respect God. I fear God. I want to please God. He has blessed me, and I want to bless Him. I want to serve God until I breathe my last. And then even when I get to the kingdom, I will serve the Lord now and forever. And I need to do my best as I run home to God to make a difference, a real difference. Help people come to Jesus, to know Jesus. There are people struggling. There are broken people living in darkness. And I've been there. I've been through it all. People will never really understand my story. I can share my powerful testimony a million times, but people will never really understand the storms I had to go through, the fires I walked out of. And I was never alone. Even those times where I felt alone and I had a lot of questions, why? I can see now why. The Lord spared my life, my story, His glory. The passion I have to share the good news with everybody, I just can't contain. I can't keep it to myself. I love God so much. I'm in awe of God. I want everybody to know God. I want everybody to be rescued. And so I do the best I can to sow seeds and speak with people everywhere I go. I love people. I want them to see Jesus when they encounter me. Let Jesus in. He will change your life. He will change your life forever.